Okay. Let's see if this works. Did it start? Okay, it started. We are started streaming. Okay. That up there and let's go. Oh, I forgot. I forgot to switch that sound. There's the sound. Slowly. Slowly. Okay. Now I just left it where I just have to fight France. Where's my continue the game? Okay. There it is. Why did I don't understand. Here we go. To load. I think I just set up to attack France. I think this is probably a really bad idea. Probably, but uh-oh, maybe I should just wait for the crazy time here. Oh. Where is this gonna come from? Is this gonna come from Calais? If that's just Calais. Not good. Is it just Calais? Because maybe that'll be funny. It is Calais. Yeah. Maybe I should just wait, let that go crazy. Because then the French kind of have to deal with that. So, I don't know if this is a good idea, but we're gonna try it anyway. You need to go here, though, I think. Let's slow it down a little bit. And send. You guys over here. Whoa. What's this? Prince Edward Island changed by minus by 50%. How close is are they to? Eh. Who's talking to me now? Oh, thank you. Thank you. Well, 3%'s the standard. So, I'll just decline that. Okay. We're gonna send you over there. Slowly. Okay, boat. Uh-oh. Get over there. Will they get there fast enough? Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Last second. Oh, yeah. Them build up a little bit. If I can take these out, I get a shot. How bad is that? Show up. Yeah, you rise up in Calais. Oh, have they declared? Oh, sweet. Okay, now who's left? Just France. Come on, guys. Okay, we'll step it up a little bit. Sweet. Oh no. He has a 3-star general. Pause it. Just pause for a second. Oh, just. Where did my armies go? Did I lose my entire again? Or are they on the boat? Oh my God. I needed to like separate them out. What do they want? They just want Calais. Yeah, I have 0 armies, so that's great. That's just great. That's just the way it goes, isn't it? I mean, I can just leave this. I don't have Brabant on annoying the shit out of me. So, there is that. I have to deal with the old reduce the war exhaustion. They just want Calais, don't they? How about I give you, what is it, Calais? Yeah, they just want Calais. And something else. We'll send the old offer for Calais and then they can reject it. Because they're not getting across in a boat. They ain't getting across in a boat, so. Oh, they have 60. Where did they get 66 boats? Or no, I have 60 some boats. Wow, Granada. Do I have an ally that isn't getting screwed? They gotta keep going. To do what? Yeah, you can. It's just shouldn't need to use too much though. That's not good, that war exhaustion. Does it keep going up? It's going up. I mean, I can beat their boats. I mean, they haven't won a single. Oh, I see. That one they won. Hold on. Fifty prestige. Boom. Holy smokes. So that should be giving me. Yeah, it's not a man. Boats just have to go. Maybe I can. No, it's a rival. They're not a rival anymore, right? Their help against France, so yeah. It's just France. I can maybe get a big army later. I mean, this is going down pretty fast. Yearly. Well, I got time. And I'm taking out the enemy fleet. And 31K. Oh, that's actually good. Yeah, I'm just taking out their boats here, left and right. I got a new boat. Gain 3 inflation. Really? Lose? How's my inflation looking anyway? It's going down. Oh, I can pay off a loan. I can get my artillery up. At 2%, yeah, we'll just take it. It's better than the 3% you get. Great. Oh, what do they want? Calais. Oh, I have claims they want me to renounce. Gains. Cede Calais to France. Ducats are. No, I guess it passed. Let's talk to them again. We're sending. Oh, how much? They wanted 300 and some. Let's just send them. What's the. They want me. Yeah, I'll revoke that crap. Oh. Well, that's fine. I don't have to pay them money. That's better. That's down there, so. Oh, why do I have even that? Let's. I have to do the 10. I do not have to do war reparations. Okay. I'd rather take that. Oh, so if I got Calais back, I could have maybe did something about it. My current situation. Yeah, that's going up pretty fast. It's kind of getting annoying. If I don't give them that. No, they gotta have it, I guess. That's the key. That is the key. Already losing a lot of prestige, so. Recall the diplomat. Now I can annex the vassal. Okay, I can offer alliance for a bit. Oh, there we go. Ulster. Don't offer alliance. Doesn't have to be 190. Yeah, it has to be 190. Oh, whoa, whoa. Doesn't matter, it's gonna be. That's all done. As soon as I get. Oh, I can royal marriage with those guys. Then maybe have an actual alliance that doesn't suck. Or we call it. And we will then I can offer an alliance. Cannot ally with a rival. Are they my rival right now? Crap. Oh, hold on. Need a debate. Oh, let's do the gold colonists again. Come on, guys. You don't want to help me with this? Come on. 10 papal influence. Take sides, and I guess prestige is just dropping like a rock anyway, so. That's my papal influence, right? Yeah. So I could. Oh, where do I get that back? This. Where's my parliament debate? I could leave it. Okay, so do I have another colonist? No, I don't. English Canada. Oh, who's this? Okay, there. We need to get this. I don't have a colonist because they need to. Why is corruption going up? I can just reduce it. Reduce that again. There we go. And my fleet is kind of going crazy out there. I have an available merchant. Why do I have an available merchant? Oh, sweet. There we go. They did it. Oh, just like that. There we go. Now I need an alliance. I need another alliance. I have an alliance. These guys. Oh. If I influence the nation, is that enough? Sweet. Vassalizing. Okay, I need to find where my, where the hell is government stuff is. Is it over here? Change culture. Okay, so that's not what I want. Ooh, can I send a... He does nothing. Okay, so I gotta ditch a guy probably. So he's good. But that's the king. I shouldn't have to worry about the king. He's seems good. He seems less good. So he seems good. He seems good. He seems less good. I don't want to just hang on to him. This guy. Yeah, he's good. We'll just wait, I guess. I don't like, it costs 50 to hire him. Jeez, they're really taking over there. What about Naples? Is Naples okay to go with? I don't know. I don't know if they're good or not. I just need somebody to fight again. Oh, maybe Switzerland. they allied with France? No. Maybe Switzerland? Oh, Grenada's in trouble. Grenada's in trouble now. Are here patrolling around. Oh, I still have the army over there. I'm getting. I think I'm gonna bring back the where the boats are. Let's just cancel that. You're gonna come over here, just go into Kent, and then we're going to drop fleet maintenance. Okay. Now, Edward Hudson. I think I can. Raise at least one army. Whoa, 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 whoa. Has three diplomatic. So what is this guy currently at? He's already three diplomatic. We already have a Thomas Drake. We're good. How's the tech looking? And 552. Brabant. I'm gonna get some armies a little bit here. So I guess I need to figure out how I want to do this. Or no, let's build some buildings first. And then go with that's good. Trade going to. How is my trade looking? Not that good. Oh, that wasn't a colony. Okay, pale. Russia. No. Well, uh-oh. They want to be a rival. Why, Russia? Maybe I need to ally with these guys. How's Scotland looking? Good to see. 190. How do I get to 190? Oh. I was gonna use some papal influence, but yeah, sure. I get my colonists, and then I can go get this going here. See, how are the Ojibwa down there? Ojibwe. I still don't know what you do, how you add a seat to Parliament. Like, how do you add a seat to Parliament? Like, it doesn't... And here that says add seat to Parliament. Like, say I want to add Essex. Can just add Essex. Inverness. Oh, additional colonists. Boom. Another colonist. I did. Isn't this backwards? Now, what if I can't, are already influencing them? Whoa, what's going on here? Who's having a war? Russia is having a war with Denmark, Ottoman, and Sweden. Okay, we'll just let that one go. Wow, that's a... quite the little war they got going on over there. How far can I go up with these guys? 5, yeah. How do I sign a seat? Like, mild winter, okay. Just let it assign a seat, I guess? I don't know. I haven't figured that one out. Promote the culture. Hungary? Bohemia? Who's this? Oh, I don't have soldiers here. I need to send some soldiers over. Let's do that. Take that. Oh, that one. Yeah. Oh, good. There you go. Pale gets the. Couldn't really do much in Naples, eh? Like maybe Switzerland, maybe Hungary. We don't have royal marriage. I need to split off the He's the explorer. Here, go over here. Pause this so I can see what's going on. Excellent. Newfoundland. That's not Newfoundland. Colonial Canada. We call it New England. Okay. 1560. Let's just improve relations until that time. How's that war going? Whoa. Is that Russia? Holy. They are, oh. Denmark is occupying a bunch of stuff down here. Russia's occupying a whole bunch of stuff up here. Ottomans are moving in there, okay. Okay, so let's go over here. So they're in the Irish Sea, so if I say I want to take, oh, you guys need to merge. And I need do I need anyone? Or do I just need Daniel? Just take Daniel. Oh, where'd the other, oh, the other guy's dead, I guess. I shouldn't need anyone over there. Or I could take Daniel. You can go with them, Daniel. Go, go. Yeah, I keep getting. I need you guys to go over here. Yes. Oh, I have a loan. So I have 23 of the big ships. Oh, man. Over here. Oh, let's get this one. Did I? Oh, I have to go kill stuff. Go kill stuff, guys. Can. Oh, sweet. Okay. So I got two different boats. I got new boats. Can you upgrade the old boats? Can upgrade them. Now, do I have to have my maintenance on? Let's just turn it on. Turn it on. Oh, I need lots. So I just like select this one. Then I could, oh, it's 50 per boat. Okay, tax it. We tax it first. Oh, we don't have to keep that on. And then you just merge them together again. it's 50 per boat, so it'll take a while to upgrade all the boats. They're saying, so how about this? Oh, that's 32? Oh no, 9. 9, 9, and 3. Twenty-one, 19, 17. That's pretty good. Some vassal. 5 more years of that. I need them to, what should I get next? I have that. I don't know. Mercantilism might be good. My trade is not great. Not great, okay. Ulster, Switzerland. No, okay. I was too full, I guess. I gotta. Oh, what war is going on now? Russia is, oh, they're still fighting. They are still fighting. What's happened over here? Is this a thing that's going on here? Switzerland, what are you doing? Yeah. Good. Uh-oh, what's going on here? Genoa. Papal state. I guess my... How high can I go with the papal state? 74 more. So if I get Ulster switched over, it just leaves Scotland. Converted our culture. Okay. I'm one up there. No, we need to wait. This is an additional merchant, but we need to wait. I keep not cleaning out that loan. Yeah, that's not good. 14, not bad. It's just that when I go to really spend. Oh. They made a little army. Once we could go further down the coast. Sweet. Just hold on, hold on, hold on. Create an army for our nation. Oh, incorporate Ulster into the country. Boom. Okay. That's gonna happen. I should have made. Oh, I have to turn boat maintenance on. Maintain the boats. Sweet. Okay, we'll get this place. Or maybe. Yeah, we can go get that place. Just get that. How's this? Yeah, let's get that then. Let's maybe spread across that way. Can you take that? Oh. Oh, they're not dying yet. I know the. I'd rather have them focusing on themselves, I guess. Shouldn't really take the. Let's go back this way. Who's this? Oh, it's the Aztecs. Good. New England. English Maine. Should build up. Okay, so I build. Oh, wait. I need to pay this off. Well, let's pay that off and then build up an army. Good, okay. We're gonna change the fleet maintenance back down. Oh, great. Why do I need that? Oh, because I made them a rival. Okay. Naval disarmament, diplomatic technology cost plus 10%. Heavy ship cost. Oh, I don't really need to worry about that, do I? It's only for 10 years. Yeah, whatever. I don't want to make the ships cost more money. Hey, what's this? I got random more boats over here. Go over here, boats. pay that loan off. No, not quite. Okay, you need to go into the Kent port, and then we have boats all together. That's starting to, the price is starting to go up, so I think I need to look at, yeah, I need to start upping this. Okay, guys, we need to see what we got here. And spend on these. Gonna put some in London, probably. How are things going? Okay, slowly. Keep that going. Oh. Okay, that's good. Getting 115 per year. So, should be getting there. Is that, oh, that's how much trade it gets, eh? That's probably good. Oh, there, London is starting to get something. Recall the day. So what time can I annex? October. 50. How far is this? Is this going down? Minus 3 yearly. Yearly. Should be fine then. Maintaining the influence. Let's cancel that. What happens if I just maintain the diplomat for there? I think I want to get the mercantilism. Um, prestige is not great just because I still suck at that. Yeah, I could get this so I can get more trade. I'll have to wait for that. That'll be a good one. So yeah, I gotta start building those things. I need to build an army though, because I have men right now. Just build a cheap army. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There, that's 15. Just wait. That starts costing a little bit. Oh, Holland. Okay, everybody, go here. Five cannon and five horse. Excellent. Excellent. Okay. Boom. What? I thought he was doing a good job. I don't want him leaving, right? But if they lose. What does it cost to hire a new guy? Yeah. Losing 10 prestige. He's gonna die soon. It does save 7 gold per month, though. Instead of losing my prestige. Looking like. Let's just do this. Kind of sucks, but. Oh, we gotta build 3 cannons. Or 5 cannons. So I have to upgrade the boats. Oh. Yeah, that's not gonna be great. 2, 3, 4. 5. here we go. Okay, every time I'm about to annex somebody, France declares war. Cancel. He's probably good. Especially brings three to the party here. Yeah, that's too good. Okay, October 17th. Come on, don't go to war with me, France. Boom. There. Annexing. We get 5 horses to go in there. Why do my relations keep going down? Is it just what's going to happen? -1 yearly, and that's just the way it is, I guess. With the Pope, he just doesn't unlike me very much. We need old. Oh, I guess I can reassign him here. And 5 horses is 125. Oh, I already have one horse. Oh, I need another. I guess I need 1. And then I need 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, okay, so I have... I should have said to do there. Okay, that guy's next guy. many boats? I have 14, or I have 25. I need one more. I need one more transport boat. I need more. I need to upgrade more of these guys. Send three out here. Oh no. Upgrade those. Upgraded ships will be reduced to one strength and their sailors return to your sailor pool. Oh, that's so you just can't, instant. I just keep upgrading ships, I guess. I need to do more of this. Okay, so it doesn't hurt, I guess, to get these up to I want to get London couple spots of stuff here. There. London's 13 everything now. Okay, so I need to start a debate. Lost a colonist. I lose a colonist. Culture conversion cost. Recruitment time. Merchants and trade range. I could do this and then I don't really have that though. Okay. Oh, I got some votes for it at least. Corruption, navy tradition, army tradition, gold. Really, guys? You can't just like agree on this. Why would you want us to lose army tradition? Fife. Fife. Really, how do I get into this again? Let's just do that. Okay, now I have an extra merchant. So we can send him to, ooh, the Gulf of St. Lawrence. Uh-oh. I had some revolt in Ulster. boats. I guess I didn't need to build one. Okay, I got Ulster. A nation in Eastern America. Yeah. Is that almost done? Sure, I guess that seems like a good idea. What do I get? Seems like it's a good idea. Okay, Castine seems to really want that. Don't want to put it all there. Kind of growing over here already. $70 a year. England. Wow, Denmark is like out of control over here. Oh, Danish Russia. Take it, Denmark won that war. Whoa, France is getting wrecked over here. Okay, Grenada is now, Portugal is now Grenada. Okay. A 16, an 11. That's 1.8 per turn, is it? Is that gold or that's just trade? Of course there's this, makes it 36, 52, 61. Yeah, I kinda wanna save for that. Let's try to do that. Are they allied with anyone besides me? Everything's to do with me. With Castile. Okay, might have to actually quit at midnight. Nike. Thanks for the follow. What's this? Joins your court. 50% cheaper. Just release the prisoners. Is my boat guy? Oh, I don't have a boat guy. This could save me 50. That's better. He needs to be on the boat over here. How are things going with tech? Just there. Oh, we're getting a little bit of printing press stuff. Not a lot. Don't stop. Again. Uh-oh. That's good. Morale of armies is good. How many of those? I have 16 now. Plus the 10. I'm gonna say these guys are probably don't need to be over here anymore. Since I do not have a have an explorer over there. You guys can go back there. I need to leave guys over there. Regardless. And wow. How is Munster doing this? Local goods produced in Connaught. Yeah, I don't really care. The local unrest is going down anyway. Wow, France is just getting wrecked over here by Munster. Is this Munster? Where's Munster? Munster, Munster, Munster. Where is Munster? Oh. Crack down on the heresy. I'll just spend the diplomatic power. So I don't which one's pin? Is that over here somewhere? Well, it says fur, so that's gotta be New World. Oh, I guess I can't spend it on that anyway. What is going on over here? Where is Munster? Are they like, here they are. How do they have a giant army? Oh, they might have bought one. Oh, that's right. You can buy an army. There's Salzburg. What's their... They're allied with Poland and Naples. That was a Polish army I saw. What's going on up here? We're at 160. If I influence, it's just hold on. Will they? Nope. Oh, they do not want to vassalize. Is it still going up? Wants your provinces. So, maybe if I sent the spy over and try to get them to. Can't do that. I might just have to destroy Scotland. I have a colony. Go over here, guys. They kind of like roam over here. The Ojibwe, they're over here. They're way over here. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to. Like to get that really good one upgraded. So Munster took their, or no, never, oh, they must have forced them to release it. So Munster, oh, was France allied with Holland? Is that why? Oh, they were allied with Holland, that's why they were in that war. Munster apparently just has a Polish army that's just wrecking everybody. Pomerania. So, Ottawa. I like how it names them based on who takes them over. So Portugal doesn't own this anymore, so it's named after Well, some of them. Lisbona. Instead of Lisbon. Okay. Just send it. Keep it good. In case France wants to attack me, Aragon at least can come and help, but maybe I should be diplomatizing with Munster. Ditch the Papal State. Who are they allied with? Just Poland and Naples. Moncton. No. Uh-oh. I might have to turn on, I do have to turn that on. Turn on the army maintenance and go up here. What am I deciding here? Gain money. I get a cessation of church functions for 20 years or decline and get administrative power. That's a lot of gold. And I get papal influence. But my tax modifier goes down 15%. Wait a second. Is that because I could just take it and then I just levy that again? That's what I can do, and then I can build. I think it's this 61. There we go. What the? Papal influence. Oh, let's just continue here. Where are you guys going? Oops. Do I have a guy? I do have a guy. Yeah, just assign him. Oops. There we go. Okay. That's good. Have I cleaned this area up? I'm just gonna maybe. Oh, and I got him something useful. Maybe. Oh, wait, what? Just like that? that's good. I'll recall that diplomat. Yeah, I'll just not keep trying to piss off. Say, leave Scotland alone. Oh, I have 7. Gaspé. English Northeast. Anticosti. I probably can't go any further. They don't seem to come back. I don't know if that's true. Okay. Head back over here. Check the what's going on here. Okay, we're getting more stuff. I might be able to buy it. Or wait, let's do this. Let's get some more of this. We'll leave it for now. Okay, Scotland, what's going on here? We'll help them out in a war against our competing great powers. Who are they fighting against? Luca. Where's Luca? And why is it just Luca? Okay. And See how that goes. Hold on, what do we got? It's 10 prestige, lose 5 prestige. Okay, why would that guy... Okay. About the flag thing. How good is this guy? I don't want him to die. And I'm losing prestige anyway. I get some back every time, get some colonies to come. So, they're not gonna. Turn over, are they? They want 11 provinces. So I gave them a province. There it is. Oh, I can't do that one yet. I can do that though. Or just I should just do Massachusetts. Can't get over there? Yeah, I don't want the Royal Navy to have to come all the way over here. Maybe I'll just forget about that then. Just go over here. And that is it for me tonight. So thanks for watching. If anyone wants to follow, I'm gonna be continue to do this a couple of hours a night at least, I'm hoping. And give me a follow and join me again. Okay, good night.